Also, what's with you guys?
なんなんすかって?
Look at what you just did! You killed those things without even trying!
ああ、あれはね… だって、猟犬くらいならあんなものだもの?
They're not easy for me at all, you know.
天の牛君?
Yes?
しずるちゃんが一緒だったから、大体聞いてると思うけど… 今の状況、わかった? 夜の一人歩きなんかは、すごく危険だって…
Yes.
ん?
Why are you, Shizuru and Lucia all in that school?
ちょっとね、潜入捜査を… あの学校、大きな圧縮空間があったでしょ? あ、圧縮空間って…
We know about it.
それに、ガイアの重鎮が通ってるって話もあったの。 怪しいとは思ってたけど、まさかあの千里さんがね。
I see. So Gaia and Guardian were fighting even there.
今度はこっちから聞いてもいいかしら?
Ah, sure.
天の寺君の力って、いつくらいから使えたのかしら?
I've had it since elementary school.
あの光のも?
That part I only learned recently. This is the first time I've really used it.
So... ずっと隠してきたのね?
Yes.
じゃあ、天の寺君は高校生?
Huh? I don't understand the question at all. Well, obviously, you've seen me at school plenty of times.
それならいいわ.
Huh.
学校へはもう行かない方がいいわね。
Well, yeah.
大丈夫よ。ほとぼりが冷めたらちゃんとどこか別の学校に通えるようにしてあげる。勉強はちゃんとしておきなさいね。しずるちゃん、多分あなたよりよっぽど勉強進んでるし。二人っきりでお勉強タイムなんてとっても素敵ね。Nishikusho-san
really does sound like a teacher when talking about this. Sensei. Sensei, you're scary with your eyes open.
Hello.
She takes out a pocket mirror.
怖いかしら?
No, your eyes aren't open right now.
Hello.
I meant that moment when she attacked the dog. Sharp, cold eyes, like a hunter. Sensei, am I weak? Never mind. I know I suck. Gen-san could keep those dogs at bay without even using his power, and I have to risk my life to kill just one of them.
So, Tennoji-kun は訓練も受けてないから…
That's right. My combat skills and power are both weak. I'm a blatant novice.
Tennoji-kun、どうしたい?
Huh?
訓練を受けて強くなりたい? それとも、そのまま… 元の生活を取り戻したい? 訓練を受けるってことは、ガーディアンに戦士として所属するってことだわ。もう、後には戻れない。
I could join Guardian and spend the rest of my life hunting familiars. That's the sort of thing boys dream of doing. But reality isn't that simple. Unlike a hero, I could easily fall to weak links like those dogs, and if I die, there's no way for me to come back. I'm even weaker than the dogs right now. But...
すぐには決められないわね。Nishikujo-san. はい?
If I just want to stay with Shizuru, which should I choose?
本気?
I want to help Shizuru. I've thought about it a lot. There's no way for me to simply be with her without getting in the way, is there?
すごいわね、天の寺君。
I'm serious. I always thought I'd like to live for someone else. And I know I can't run away from this anymore. I know all about it now. Shizuru told me everything. I'm completely serious.
じゃあ、戦士になるのはやめた方がいいわね。ガーディアンでも… 前線に出ない部門はいっぱいあるわ。そういうところを狙うのがいいかしらね。
I see.
勉強、いっぱい必要よ。
I'll do my best.
ん? Okay. Kone ってわけじゃないけれど、そうなれるようにサポートはするわ。とにかく、今はこの町の騒動が収まってからね。
Okay.
収まればいいんだけれど。
Nishikujo sensei drives me back home in her Mini Cooper.
そうそう。神戸さんのこともできるだけのことはしてみるわ。天王寺くん、無茶しなくていいから。
Okay. In that case, I can tell you where Kotori usually...
情報があるのね。しずるちゃんに渡しておいてもらえるかしら。今、地図もないでしょ？
I do have Mappy.
あら。
I turn it on and show her the place.
わかったわ。ありがとう、天王寺くん。
You're welcome.
じゃ、しばらくはしずるちゃんの言う通りに、おとなしくしててね。
Well, if that's all then I can do, then...
だって、しずるちゃんをあそこまで育て上げたのは、私たちだもの。特に、私は、学校にも連れて行って、普通の生活をさせてあげたかった。思春期らしい恋だって、させてあげたかった。ね、そういう場を作るって、大人の義務だと思うの。私は多分、本当はそういう世界を作るためにガーディアンにいるのよ。できない子、いっぱいいるから。
I see.
天王寺くんもね。早く学校生活に戻れるようにするから。元のまんまってわけにはいかないけれど、しずるちゃんと一緒に。ね。
Nishikujo sensei.
はい。
Have you considered actually working as a teacher?
あら。いい教師?
Anyone who thinks like you would probably be a very good teacher.
そうしたいわね。あ、そうそう。しずるちゃん、まだまだ子供だから。あなたには、そういうところをサポートしてあげてほしいの。
Right. Still a child? What does she think I'll do to her? Is she trying to tell me not to? Well, I wasn't planning to anyway.Are you sure about that? Ah, no, never mind. If anything, I'm still a child too.
そうかもしれないけど、きっと、これからいろいろと辛いこともあると思うの。しずるちゃんは不安定だから、支えてあげてね。宣言通り。
Yes. She's being serious. I feel ashamed for misunderstanding her.
じゃ、よろしくお願いします。
Thanks for the help.
じゃあね。
Bye. I watch her drive away. Support her. Yeah. I don't need to be the main character. Heroes aren't the only ones who can protect something precious to them. I look at the lights from downtown. Every single dot of light is a place where people are living. Everyone's protecting something. Father is working hard to put food on the table.Mother is trying to keep the house in order. Family is living. They all support each other. It's an ordinary fact, but for some reason, I think that's a very noble thing. I remember Gaia. Destroy the world? Idiots. I can't see it any other way. But there are people out there fighting against them, and they literally slay monsters to do that. No one would go this far over a joke.So maybe these ordinary things really are at risk of going away. I don't want that to happen. I'll just have to do my best. The city I'm looking at right now, it's starting to look different now. I'm not normal anymore. But I want to be one of those little lights someday. That's how I feel. One of the many people living a normal life in the city.When I go inside, I immediately...Have a whistle blown in my face. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, 俺だって街がもうこんなやばいって知らなかったんだよ。反省してますわ。
Shizuru forces us all to sit down Caesar style.
もうこんなことしない。
I won't. She pats me on the shoulder.
でも小太郎ならそうするって思った。だから10日に頼んでおいた。
Really?
小鳥が心配。
Well,
おかけんの時もそうだった。危険だって言っても多分聞かないって。
She saw right through me. Come to think of it, this happened back when we first met. That day I'd agreed to go to the student council meeting in someone else's place since he was sick. Then I found a first year who needed help. I asked and she said she was heading to the same meeting. But Kazamatsuri Academy was huge and she was new to it, so she kept getting lost. I showed her where to go. After doing all that, I decided that was enough and tried to walk away without attending the meeting myself. Then you guessed I was about to do that and made me participate anyway.
あの時はてっきり小太郎も同じ委員会だと。
I've known Shizuru ever since. It seems like a long time, but it seems kind of short too. Then it suddenly hits me. Actually, why did you ask me for help back then?
小太郎は甘いから。
As in I didn't take anything seriously or I was an optimistic person.
うむ、自分に甘い。
Harsh words.
でも他人にも甘い。
うん。
その少し後、学食で食券を譲ってもらった。
Ah. There was a lot of confusion that day because certain things hadn't arrived at the shop on time. Everyone who was used to buying bread there had to go to the cafeteria instead. I saw Shizuru being swept around in the crowd and felt sorry for her. Then it took me almost all of lunch break to get anything and I had to eat it in under 5 minutes. That takes me back, it's been half a year since then. That's right, it has been a while. Even what happened yesterday feels like it was ages ago.
学年、同じだったらよかった。
Yeah. Half a year. It feels both long and short. And I spent a very small fraction of it with Shizuru. So little time. Huh. All the days I was hoping to spend with the Code Club are gone now. Everyone's gone their separate ways, splitting into Gaia and Guardian, and fighting each other. We'll never get them all together again, much less have fun in the club room or go on silly adventures. Nothing. Was the Code Club fun for you?
楽しかった。みんなは、普通の人たちは、ああいう生活を送ってるんだと、羨ましくもなった。
So I wasn't the only one who thought that. But I shouldn't have gone to so much trouble. I was impatient. Even with Inoue, I could have gone by myself. If you thought it was fun, then maybe we could have made a new club together. Even after being told to stop club activities, we could have restarted after it blew over. Or started a brand new club. Or just hung out together. There were plenty of options. At the time, I was just afraid of letting everyone split up because I thought we'd never come back together. But that happened anyway.
小太郎、人は未来を見ることなんてできないんだ。見通しが甘いのは誰だって一緒だ。それに、楽しい時間は確かにあったのに、何をそんなに悔やむことがあるんだ。
She smiles at me.I feel myself starting to smile back. She's right. I went straight to regret. But Shizuru's trying to be positive. I'm just whining. Shizuru's the one trying so hard to move forward here. Which is why... I'm a little afraid that might change. Nishikujo-sensei said she was unstable. A perfectly healthy night ends.That was a good sleep. Sleeping in the same room as someone else, it's kinda... incredibly reassuring. After all the supernatural things I've been through, I haven't been getting much sleep lately. She's still asleep, but... I stare at her for a while. Ah... I'm living with Shizuru. This must be true happiness. I experience refreshing joy. Okay, enough of that.Shizuru probably did some important stuff yesterday. I can imagine she's tired. I leave the room without waking her. 1 hour later. No sign of her waking up. If we had school, we'd be late by now. Another hour later. She's still not up. Then the doorbell rings. Hmm? What is it? I carefully look through the peephole. A familiar face waves to me on the other side.
Ohayou, Tennoji-kun.
Ah, hello.
Shizuru-chan, mada neteru no ne?
Probably.
Koko shibaraku isogashikatta kara kashira ne?
Is it always like this?
Shizuru-chan, hito yori suimin jikan o nagaku toranai to ikenai no.
You're sure she doesn't just oversleep?
Sore wa moto kara no mo aru kamoshirenai keredo, hito to chigau karada o motteru kara. Teiyu no wa aru kamoshirenai wa ne?
Huh. Come to think of it, she did nap a lot during lunch breaks at school.
So, Amari Nagabanashi stere jikawa nai no. Watashi chotto kore kara isogashii kara. Hai kore.
She hands me a plastic bag full of stuff. It's really heavy. Nothing but sorry.
Hitsuyou da to omou no.
Well, Shizuru will probably like this.
Sore to ne, Genneji-san no omise wa shitteru wa yo ne.
Yes.
話は通してあるわ。今日公園でお店やってると思うから、夜にしずるちゃんと二人で行ってみてちょうだい。
は？ Why there again?
会わせたい人がいるの。
はあ、Who might this be?
秘密よ。
ええ。
じゃ、そろそろ行かないと。
If you say so, any particular time we should go?
適当でいいわよ。
She says goodbye, gets in the Mini Cooper parked nearby, and drives off. Jeez. By the time the sun's directly overhead, Shizuru is still asleep. Pani mutters as she gazes at the TV. Guess I should get lunch out at least. Unfortunately, we'll be having fish every day for a while. Especially sorry. You don't even need to eat, so don't complain about it. I look in the fridge and it has far more ingredients than it used to. This must be all the stuff Shizuru brought. So we can eat all our meals in here and avoid going outside. But we are getting 80% of our protein from sori. I decide to open one of the sori cans and cook it. I'll use these to lure her down.